your Cardiff man.
With who?
Why, Gaspar Rothman.
Gaspar Rothman.
Yes, yeah, man.
Every Sunday morning. Don't miss it. Gaspar
Rothman. Every Sunday morning.
Gaspar Rothman.
Yeah, man.
Gaspar Raff, man.
יברכך אדוני וישמרך. יאר אדוני פניו אליך ויחונקה. יישא אדוני פניו אליך וישם לך שלום.
The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face shine upon you and be gracious to you. The Lord lift up his countenance upon you and give you peace.
Every Sunday morning. Don't miss it.
All of us have so much to thank God for. No matter what race, creed, color, or nationality, it ain't nothing like God's love.
We all have,
everybody's got something.
the shine.
Hi, this is Liz Evans, listening to the voice of God with Gospel Raff. Tune in every Sunday morning for Music with a Meaning on Radio Cardiff 98.7 FM. I wanna be where you are. Be where you are.
And good morning, this is Gospel Raff. Stay tuned for the next 2 hours and you will truly be blessed. That was the Mighty Clouds of Joy, and we started the show with a song called Swing Low Sweet Chariots, and that was from their 50th year celebration. And then we went into a song called Something to Thank God For. And as we know, everybody got something to thank God for, because you know, when something's going to happen to you or you're in trouble, the first thing people normally do is say, God help me, you know. And so we all got something to thank God for. Anyway, this morning, my guest is Nathan. And Nathan, you on the line?
Morning, Raf.
Yeah, good morning. It's good to have you here this morning. Can you just tell me a little bit about where you come from and yourself, like?
Yeah, we're based in London at the moment, or Greater London, Bromley. And myself and Lucinda, we're in the group called Elite, which is an urban gospel music group.
Okay, so how did you, what I want to know is how you started singing, because, you know, in the old days, I remember it was Eminem, and then he'd done a bit of rapping, and people thought, you know, it's strange to hear, like, sort of a white guy doing rapping. So how did you actually get into rapping?
Basically, what it was, I used to write lyrics, or still do, and I was actually musically influenced by a group called Faithless. And the vocalist from there, he did his raps in a very different way from what we were used to hearing. So that sort of spoke to me, and I just basically did my own raps in my own sort of voice, really. My own style, and it was cool to do that. I wasn't trying to be anyone else or trying to rap in an American accent. So it was just, that's how it kicked off, really. And yeah, absolutely, it went from there. Basically, I had all these lyrics and I didn't want anyone else to rap them, so it was just a case of that. Picked up a microphone and that just whatever came naturally, really.
And also nowadays, like, the culture is so different. Like, when I grew up as a child, we were the only black family in the area, but now in the area I grew up, you hardly see any white people. So there's been such a mix, you know. And obviously, when cultures mix, you know, different styles develop anyway. You know, I really like, you know, the music that you do and the style that you do. And later on, yeah, I'm going to play a song from your album, which we can talk about later. And the song I'm going to play is called Fabulous. I'm going to play that about 10 to 9. But what I'm going to do now, I'm going to go back to a song, and it's called Something About That Name by Kirk Franklin, and then we'll talk after this.
Marvin Winans.
Oh, my.
John P. Key. Isaac Kareem. And Rance Allen.
Oh, yeah.
It's been a while, y'all.
Oh,
than the honey.
Okay, Nathan, we're back. Yeah, Nathan, can you tell me how... can you tell me, you know, how you come to sort of write this album that you've done and how you got it released?
Basically, as I said before, I always wrote lyrics. And it'd always been my sort of vision to make an album. I make beats, make the instrumentals, and like I say, I rap over them. And I met Lucinda, and she was the finishing touch, really, because her vocal skills needed a singer to go into the choruses. So we basically got together, wrote these songs, which took a good few months, and then recorded at our friend's house, JV Studios. And it came about like that, really. Wrote a load of songs, recorded them, had fun doing it.
So what about the title? I mean, I use your title because you say it sometimes, but like a little jingle. So how did you come to that title? Why did you choose that?
I think No Struggle, No Reward, it's sort of been a bit of a theme for both of us, sort of individually, throughout our lives, really. And we just wanted to portray in the album, it's a very testimonial album, but we wanted to relate to, you know, to people that are going through sort of struggles and things like that, but also to sort of, you know, get across the fact that being a Christian is not an easy thing. It's obviously a worthwhile thing, otherwise we wouldn't do it. So, you know, and you're going to struggle along the way. But, you know, it's you get the reward at the end if you keep up that fight and go through those struggles.
Okay, tell me a little bit about Fabulous, because that's my favourite on the album, and I'm going to be playing that later. And I'll do your No Struggle, No Reward. I'll play that later because I love that. And obviously, I'm going to ask you to choose a track off here. So, yeah, tell me about Fabulous, please.
Fabulous, oh, you like the deep ones then, Raph, yeah.
Yes, that's a nice one.
Actually, basically, we were out walking the dog, and we came across some graffiti on a fence that said, help me, I'm fatherless. Something like that, wasn't it? Fatherless. I am fatherless. And then we also saw that in the Psalms as well. He'll be a father to the fatherless. And I can relate to not having a father myself, so the lyrics came easily. And it was meant to be a healing song, you know, and relate to people that have never had a father for whatever reason. And we're, you know, obviously saying that, you know, God the Father can be and will be a father to you if you've never had one. Mm. So it was kind of trying to reassure people that, okay, you've had that, you've had no father, you've gone through that sort of pain of not having one, but let God come and heal you and be the father that you've always lacked.
And also, you know, you talked a lot about Lucinda and helping you with the track. So what I want to know is, you know, how did you two meet? And, you know, because I don't think you've been married long. So just share a little bit. I was going to ask Lucinda to share a little bit of her testimony, how you met.
Well, actually, I used to sing worship in my old church in Bournemouth. And Nathan just saw me sing a few songs and emailed me saying, do you want to sing some choruses on my beats? And he emailed me these beats, and I listened to them straight away, and I just thought, wow, this guy is really anointed. And I thought, oh yeah, I'd love to work with him. So I wrote a few choruses, and I play the piano myself. I've been playing since I was about six. So I love writing songs, so I kind of like took what I had and we brought it together, and we came up with Your Way. And then we decided, well, let's just start something together. Let's just do some gigs, start something, start writing. And Nathan came up with Elite. He said, what do you think of that? And I said, yeah, what's it from? He said, well, Elite's from the scripture, which says fewer Many are called, but few are chosen, about the elect few. So we based it around that. And then, like Nathan said, we started recording.
And the rest is history. What I'm going to do, I'm going to play, because you said you used to lead worship, I'm going to play a song. I'm dedicating this one to you, right? Yeah. It's called Praise the Name of Jesus from the album Worship at the Abbey.
Jesus! Lina, and I love to listen to the voice of God on a Sunday morning with Gospel Raff 98.7 FM.
Back to life, back to reality.
BM Entertainment with Radio Cardiff 98.7 present Soul to Soul Live. Featuring Jazzy B and Karen Wheeler, Soul to Soul Live in Concert. Friday 8th of November, 7 till 11pm at the Great Hall, Cardiff Students Union, Park Place, CF10 3QN. Support from Bex and DJ Saw. Tickets £29 plus booking fee from the Union Box Office, Ticketline UK, Ticketmaster, Speedy at Spot Market Cardiff or call 07715104657. Celebrating the 25th anniversary, Soul to Soul with Jazzy B and Karen Wheeler live with full band. Friday 8th of November at the Cardiff Students Union. Call 07715104657.
Chicken House at the Red Dragon Centre, Cardiff P. Freshly prepared halal chicken in our stylish restaurants. Whether it's peri-peri, grilled, barbecued or fried, it's cluck, cluck, clucking amazing. Chicken House at the Red Dragon Centre, Cardiff P. To eat in or take away, call 02920 480898. Follow us on Twitter at Chicken House UK. Clucking amazing!
It's wonderful to hear happy children at play. But what happens to those children who, through no fault of their own, don't have a stable, loving environment? Do you have it in you to do something extraordinary and become a foster carer? Foster Care Cooperative is a not-for-profit organisation which provides training and 24-hour support as well as a financial reward to foster carers who take up this challenging but very rewarding career. Telephone Cardiff 464 348 or log on to fostercarecooperative.co.uk. Give a child a reason to laugh again.
Concerned about hair loss? Is it affecting your confidence? Here at Crown Hair Replacement, we can solve your problem. We can provide you with hair replacement systems which are undetectable, breathable, and made to measure. From small areas to full coverage, made with 100% human hair, matched to your colour, texture, and style. Crown Hair Replacement. Telephone Cardiff 341 616.
Friday 30th of August, Cardiff Sports Bar Leckwith Road, Canton presents a night of old school R&B and reggae, hosted by Radio Cardiff's DJ Bobby Smooth, from 8pm till 1am. Admission free with special drinks promotions on the night. This is to be the first of monthly events at the Cardiff Sports Bar Leckwith Road, Canton. For more info, contact 02920 399999 or Cardiff Sports Bar on Facebook. Cardiff Sports Bar Leckwith Road, Canton. More than just a sports bar.
If you've dropped or damaged your phone, it can be both an expensive and inconvenient ordeal. Pop into Simtech World, Albany Road, Cardiff. We're right next to the pawnbroker. We provide a prompt professional service at amazing prices. Simtechworld.co.uk. Also, for a limited period only, get 10% off when you mention Radio Cardiff. Simtech World, 02920 480770.
Need quick cash right now? For any purpose at all? Well, we can help. Call Gisakar on 02920 351 459 or text LOANS to 66777. Standard text message rates apply. Gisakar.
Gisakar!
Throughout the lifeline, throughout the lifeline, someone is listening today.
Listen to Radio Cardiff.
Struggle, then you really don't deserve it.
no struggle, no reward. Elite.
And I love that. No struggle, no reward. A lot of people think that, you know, when you become a Christian, everything becomes easy. But what I don't think they realize is, like, life isn't easy anyway, you know? So I think that song, No Struggle, No Rewards, says it all, you know? And what I'm going to do, So, like I said, you know, when you sort of put that together and I looked at the title of the album, it really moved me because I thought, oh, this album, man, it, you know, with a title like that, it's got to say something. And also I said the song I like was Fabulous, but there's another song that I like on it, and it's called Awaken. And I'm going to dedicate that later on to my wife. But can you tell me, you know, how you come to the title Awaken, and tell me a little bit about the song?
Awaken was one of my songs, actually, that I wrote. I started it on the piano, and I think I wrote, was it the first verse and the second verse and the chorus? And Nathan was like, right, I'm going to write a beat for that. And we just did it in an afternoon, didn't we?
Yeah.
Got on your computer, wrote a beat, and then he wrote his words for it. And that was actually about coming off drugs, and which is something I struggled with years ago. And I wrote that. Actually, I think I wrote the first verse years and years and years ago. I found it in my lyrics book, and I slightly tweaked it a bit, because since then I've become a Christian. And then use that. So it's pretty raw.
Oh, because I was, you know, the beat is really, really nice on that. I mean, I love the beat. I mean, sometimes it's the beat that does it for me, and other times if I don't like a song, I gotta really listen to the lyrics, you know. But the beat on that and the lyrics are really good. And why I'm dedicating it to my wife is because this morning she didn't wake up, so I'm here, me and it's just me and Kevin in the studio, okay? So I'm gonna play that, right? I'm gonna play it now, man. It's a beautiful song. This is just called Awaken. So stay tuned and be blessed.
Sanctification, no condemnation. Appreciation comes in the bucket load. It's only Christ that can keep us on that road and path to righteousness from which we all slip. But it's how quick we get back up, cause he's got us in his grip. Look around, mouths full of cigarettes and profanity, hearts full of pain, brain full of insanity. Look at humanity and what we've become, taking things to rid the pain that we all run from. Can you look me in the eyes, clearly, sincerely, not teary, and tell me you like what you're doing? Cause there is a reason why your mouth won't stop chewing. Chewing, chewing, chewing.
So I gave it up one evening. I was sitting on my knees, and I watched myself fall downwards as he brought my soul to tears. And I cannot wait till morning. It's tonight. I have to believe that
Said the drugs don't work. Believe you me, they just make you worse. So try as you may to hide your hurt. We only get one life, then return to the dirt. So I can't wait till morning, you gotta go tonight. If there's a God up there, then bring me to your light. I can't wait till morning, you gotta go now. God, if you're real, save me somehow.
So I gave it up one evening, I was sitting on my knees. Myself fall downwards as he brought my soul to tears. And I cannot wait till morning. It's tonight. I have to believe that he did this for me. Wake me up, wake me up, wake me up. Got to give it up. Wake me up, wake me up. Got to give it up.
You're now listening to Gospel Raff on Radio Cardiff 98.7 FM. Something to wake up for. And that's the voice of God.
Flying on the plane, riding on the train. Flying on the plane, riding on the train. When I'm in the bus, I'm gonna make no fuss. Lord, I just keep on making friends. Keep on making friends. I'm gonna keep on making friends all day.
You're listening to Radio Cardiff.
And like I said, Gospel Storm is not in the studio today, so I stayed on the wake me up theme. Nathan, can you tell me if you get a lot of support from, like, you know, the Christians? There are a lot of Christian people sort of support you and, you know, help you with your ministry?
It's kind of been a bit mixed, really. You know, friends and stuff, people that we've known, you know, we've had a lot of support off of them, yeah. I think the album's very deep and it hits a lot of raw nerves, I guess, and you know, it's hard hitting, so kind of people might not necessarily want to really hear about that, and in case it sort of, like I say, touches a bit of a nerve or something. But you know, and other artists that we've sort of linked up with and networked with have been supportive as well. So it, you know, overall, yeah, it's been great. It's been great.
Yeah, that's really good, you know, because I know, like, a lot of say churches, they don't like to support their ministers. I find that, and I mean, like, when I say ministers, I'm not talking about pastors, I'm talking about evangelists and musicians. It seems like they want to keep everything in the building, and it seems like they don't really understand, like, it's all about Christ, it's not about us and what we got, and right. You know, because a gift comes from God, and the gift is to give away, you know.
Sure, definitely, totally agree. Yeah,
so anyway, I hope that we're going to get you in Cardiff soon.
Yeah, I think you will.
My sister, she's doing in Penarth, she's doing like this rooftop celebration, it's called. It's the 31st of August this year. So I think she's going to be doing it each year. So I hope that we can maybe book you in for next year.
Yeah, you know, yeah, sure.
So I'll see you about that and talk about that. That'd be good. But just before I leave you, the last question I want to ask you is, you know, what's coming up in your plans? What has God got for you, like in the ministry and with your music?
Yeah.
Sorry, one more thing. And as a family, you know,
Well, obviously, as a family, we've got married this year, so we're going to continue to grow in Christ and just, you know, continue with family life. Really, we're at a great church now. We've only been in the area since this year, so you know, we're building up sort of family ties within the church and connections. So, and that's still exciting. That's great. Musically, we've got an EP that we're doing, which is going to be a free download. So that'll be out sometime this year. We're going to do a music video as well for Back to You off of the album. And then like I say, the EP will be out, it'll be free download. We really want to start doing some gigs and getting out there and performing live, really. That's your thing, isn't it?
You love
doing the whole live thing, which is, a great buzz, So hopefully all that's coming up, God willing.
Okay, so how would somebody get hold of your EP? Like you said, it's a free download. How would they get hold of it?
The EP, the free download, it'll be on our website, and which you can find links to Facebook, etc. And also the album, if you want to buy the album, the links for that are also on the website. I think it's only $5.99 on iTunes at the moment, or on Bandcamp as well. So if you wanted to do that, the website is www.elitemusicuk.com. Connect with us there, message us. If you want to chat with us, get us on Facebook as well. It'd be good to link up with people.
Right, so Facebook is a good contact. I mean, that's what people are doing now, the social network, the Facebook, the Twitter. I mean, if you're not doing that, really, it's sort of like you're not with the program.
You're not really in the game, are you?
I mean, in the old days, if you never had a phone, you were sort of like a nobody. Everybody wanted to be in a phone book. Now everybody wants to be on the Twitter.
that's
the new thing. But you know something? I never asked you anything about your album. What's your favorite track?
Oh, that's like picking your favorite kid, isn't it?
I can answer that. Actually.
Okay,
I love Your Way.
Okay.
I remember sat at the piano writing that, and it just absolutely felt like it was downloaded. And actually it came from, the Sinatra track, My Way. It was actually... I didn't even think about it at the time, but it was kind of like the opposite of that. It was actually not about me, but it was about God and what he wanted for my life and to be obedient to him. I wrote Your Way.
Oh, that was the first one, wasn't it?
Yeah, that was the first track we wrote together, I think.
Yeah.
Okay, then. Sorry, I'm going to interrupt you a little bit. So what I'm going to do now, because you're a bit slow on the mark, I'm going to play Your Way, and I'm going to play, the one I like, the Fabulous one. Unless you want to pick something, maybe if you pick a good one now, you're going to get three.
Yeah, I have.
I got to write this down.
Okay. Can we? Yeah. Still Sober. It's probably one of my favourites. I think it's got a nice uplifting vibe, and it's a positive. They're all positive, but it's the track itself is quite musically uplifting, so not nice beat in that, so yeah.
Okay, well, thanks for the interview, and I hope to see you soon. Okay,
Thank you.
And like I promised, you're going to have three tracks. That'll be just after 9 o'clock. So what I'm going to do now, I'll play a beautiful track. And, because the first thing I asked you was about the family. So this one's just called A Kid's Point of View. I hope you like it. I'm dedicating it to the two of you, because who knows? Dad, take care.
So